Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Dinosaur Life. Yes. Our episode starts at the Megapack's nest. Okay, now, some of them have now we can... Actually, all of them, it's just that one. Spinus over here, the male Spinosaurus from the back, comes in and takes a sip from this lake. He really misses his family. His family was the best. His father, Scales, Red Sail, his uncle, Juvenis, his brother. That was the only remainder. He's very upset. Goes back to the pack. But someone needs to take the responsibility of being a leader. And most people are voting on Leo here. But Leo can do this. But you never know when you get. He calls the Mega Pack to get up. Finally, all the pack members have gotten up. Now, Leo decides to take this responsibility. He has a plan of how he's gonna get more food. Here's the plan. He'll pick two of him to go with him, and then they'll sneak over away and do a hissing sound. Then there'll be three groups of three. And they'll soon come in to surround the prey item and kill it. So Leo then decides. The first group would be him, Razor, and Jax. So the two are going to their sleep. And then the vehicle room to announce the next group. It would be Dylan, Spinus, and Claw. And now we're going to the fruits. And the last group be Crasher, of course. Yang. And Green Crest. And now the TV. And now the Green Wings. However, my Green Crest is a little too scared to do this. Well, not too far. The wall actually being them was another pack. It's a free pack. It has it's Quakes, Rex, Slice. Indeed. The Tyrannus, the Tyrannosaurus, and the Shrapsaurus. Quince goes to the gym. However, he's going to the different location. No, not to different location, but a different place. Where the corpse, the Podicus, that the Ultra Pack slaughtered. Or should I see some of the packs slaughtered before they turn to the Ultimate Pack is here. The science teeth. However, Vio is still a blood. Heard the eating noises and it gets his attention. He tells the closest feature to Quakes, which would be Quack, and she gained Green Crest to stop him. Is about to die or something. When out of nowhere, Green Crest the cat, however, his attack has seemed to have failed. He takes one bite and goes back. Crashes pretended. Drax looks his best friend Crash. He may still be alive, but he's sustained a massive injury to his neck and face. And, well, he wants to get Quakes for payback for almost killing his best friend. And the time is now. Come on, Quakes. Quakes, the look drops, fumes. Oh, two are getting tired of this. They wonder if they should even continue. Let's get distracted for a bit. You know, listen. Six to Drax to get back. He says they could deal with Quakes later. Drax does one final move, then goes to his master. Any question? And Quakes does the same. That fight almost took the life out of him. Honestly. Drax will not give up so easily. You will kill. Thank you for watching this week's episode of Dinosaur Life. And hope you have. Thank you.